Good afternoon, ladies and gents. We are back playing a bit of Doom 3. We're getting quite near the end of this. I know we are. In fact, I had a little look to see how close we were. And pretty damn close was the answer. But, before we do anything, we do still have to face this horribleness. I'm just trying to think if there is a quicker way out, because as soon as we pick up this stupid pad thing, it does all kick off. We're actually on full ammo for the... That's what irritates me as well. We're on full ammo for the plasma malarkey. And yet, we have no plasma gun, whatever, afterwards. Here we go. Autosave. I'm going to try... Because I think I know where I've got to go. And I'm actually going to... Oh, Christ. Ow! No, he's still not dead. Ow! I thought he was dead. He's not dead. Oh my god, these lot are so tough! Oh! No, I'm dead. What is this? Oh, rocket launcher, okay. Believe there's something horrific chasing us down the corridor. No. In all honesty, this is a disaster, unless there happens to be a health point. What the hell's kicking off? I can hear like... Oh, you knob. I can hear like... smashing sounds. Okay. I don't actually know where this thing's gonna be used. That we've just picked up. Sorry, I don't know where this thing has got to be used. Hang on. This is a massive circle we've gone in, isn't it? Is it? Here? No. Nope, not there. Okay, I'm absolutely, by jumping off that thing, I now have no idea where I am. That was not the cleverest idea. I don't know why I thought it would be. I really don't know why I did that. Oh god. At least on the upside, the soul cube is ready to use. Okay. Not entirely sure what he was doing, but, you know. Oh, I see. Because we jumped over the thingy, I think we've sort of... I don't know, we've sort of crept up behind some of these lot. Here we have, look. This is hilarious. Oh, you swine. Oh god, thank god for that, run! Oh Christ almighty, where did... Get out of it! Get out of it! Oh, oh. Literally can't see a sodding thing. Oh, I'm gonna die, here we go. Oh. Oh, why are these lot so sodding tough? That's friggin' ridiculous. Oh. And I have no idea where those lot came from. Christ almighty, has this got tougher? Right, oh my god. No. No. Oh! Change sodding weapon! God damn. Sodding thing! God damn it! Right. Oh my god. Let's find out where we were supposed to go. Okay, on the upside, we're back to full health. Right, so we picked that up. Which, I don't know, did it help us at all? I don't... So we go back through here, and somehow we're supposed to use the whatever iPad or whatever the hell it was we picked up. And, for somewhere. I can still hear Dorables somewhere. I know you're here. Right, so it must be in here. Right, so... See, this is where I don't understand. I thought... I don't know, I'm gonna... Oh, God. Oh, God. No. Oh, God. Oh, yeah, right. Literally last cartridge. Oh. Jesus. What are those sodding things? See, this I don't understand, because I'm sure this is essentially where we got in the lift a second ago. So how did this happen? I don't... Did I knacker the game by jumping over that thing? I don't know. A little bit of direction would be lovely at this point, but no. I mean, am I supposed to be going all the way back out here, or...? I don't know. Food of the day is grapes. Right. Oh, Christ almighty. Oh, no! I remember that! Yes, I do remember that. Go on then, use the last of the hell station. So is this supposed to... No. I'm reluctant to save because... Hang on, I'm going to save just because... let's do it over a different one. Because I'm not entirely sure if I've gone the right way. When I say I'm not entirely sure, I mean I'm pretty sure I've gone the wrong way, but I don't know. Right, we definitely can't get across there. That must literally just be to pick up those rockets and stuff. And stuffs. But anyway, right, okay. Because there was something on it before. That's the lift. I don't know. I'll keep heading this way then, because I'll just assume. That was awesome. Never mind. Told you I was cack at platforming. Sorry, I'm trying to pick grapes. Well, not pick grapes exactly, but pick grapes out of a box. Drink of the day is vanilla Coke. I do normally drink considerably more healthy stuff than that, but sod it. We can pretend it's Nuka-Cola as part of our Fallout 4 hype. So gutted about, well, fairly gutted about Jordana ruining that Fallout 4 pre-order t-shirt. Even if she did do it in a very sexy way, she still ruined it, but anyway. Why? Oh, for F's sake. Good at this. Only minus 268. So if we had a lot more health, we could probably just stroll about in that pit. Good at this. I'll tell you what it is. It's because I'm being really distracted by grapes at the moment. That's my excuse. I love grapes. Grapes are the best because they're quite healthy, but they're incredibly sweet as well. Right. Not going to die. Not gonna die. This time. Well, no, that's the lift. That would be the lift. Right. Right, I'm gonna pause the recording and start again when I'm actually over this gap. This is getting embarrassing. Actually, no, I'm not. No, I'm not. I don't care. If I have to sit through this, so do you. Alright. I've been here before. And I did this jump twice, as in going there and back again, first time. I don't know why I'm struggling with this for some reason now. Blame the grapes. The grapes of wrath. No, I don't know why. I don't know why. I don't know why. It's just general terrible gameplay. But then you're not here for the skill gameplay, because if you've seen any of my other videos, you would know by now that I'm not... Oh, I nearly jumped over it that time. That I'm not a skillful player. Hey, there we go. I don't, still don't know, I've got to be honest. I still don't know if I'm going in the right direction. I have no idea. See, I thought it might plug into there, but no. See, we have been here. I know we have. I mean, is that death? I don't know. Right, there's an empty locker. Oh, and some armor shards. Oh. No. Ah. Oh. Okay. That must be the very beginning. Oh yeah, it was. Do you remember we saw? Yeah, we got. Oh Christ Almighty! Yeah, we got that. We saw the dude with the BFG. Where the hell did that dude come from? Anyway, oh, is it here? Oh yeah, here we go. Yeah, we can use, as long as you don't get something walk up behind us. Yeah, we had this before, didn't we? There we go. Couldn't really afford to miss that last one. Yeah, because they actually managed to creep up behind us last time, I remember. We thought we were safe. I thought I was safe. Traffic cone. Hang on, 2 seconds. Right. Let's put those sodding grapes down and let's get on with this. Right. Okay, looks like it might go in there. I knew it! Oh, here we go. Everything went red. I don't know. Don't know what happened there. Oh, yep. God, the shotgun is a beast. It is at close range. It's that whole kind of gamble, though, isn't it? If you miss, you're screwed. Oh, I see. So the main entrance hall one. Oh, Christ almighty! Oh, sod off. Jesus. Bloody thing. Absolutely cacked myself then. Stupid. Where did he even come from? Out of there. Bloody came from, innit? Knob. Oh, imagine if I'd seen it coming down on me in the friggin' on the camera. How much would I have cacked myself then? Well, I cacked myself a lot. Oh, it's one of those. Oh. Get over the... Yeah. What I'm slightly concerned about is it one of those dudes that's summoning them? I don't know. Give me a plasma rifle, please. Whopping great couple of armor shards. Yay. This game is definitely meant for people who are considerably more skilled than me. Oh. Well. What? 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 Oh, where do I go? Okay, that isn't a door, so not that way. Okay, I'm really confused. I'm also slightly concerned I can hear weird noises, but. That's not a door either. Well, there must. There must be something more to this than this. What am I missing? What the hell am I missing? Hang on. I'd be very surprised if there was literally nothing else to do. And the fact that this curls around like this, as though there's something sort of around here that you need to come around here for. What I might do is pause the recording for a moment and then... Hang on, have a wander. No, have a wander and then... Whey! And then start recording when I've sort of found what I'm supposed to be doing. Because this doesn't look right. I mean, that doesn't look good. Oh! Oh! That was the pad thing! Okay, in that case, I won't bother pausing. The iPad thing that we stole. That one. Celebration grape. There we go. Did I save? Yeah. 5. Is it really? 5 o'clock? It is. Something. Right. Okay, I really thought something horrible was going to appear. Oh my god! You bell end. Oh my god. Sorry about that, ladies and gents. If I'd had headphones on, my heart would have exploded at that point. Oh, of course. Ha! Hit his friend! Missed. Nice! It is, mate, in the back of the head. Oh, hang on. Oh, no, it's the door we came in. Nope. Not normally big fan of the old shotty anymore. Normally, in most games, I love them, but not so much in this one. I tell you, that bloody descending spiders thing is a really good sort of mechanic that they can use in this game, because it just does come busting out of nowhere. Oh, terrifying. The hell? Oh my god. That is disgusting. And it's been sewn up by something. Look at the size of them stitches. That's disgusting. That is truly disgusting. Wait for it. Who are you?
Sarge. Find him. Gotta find him. My gun. He's got my gun.
Damn it. Sarge? Hang on, who the hell is... Sarge took his BFG. That's disgusting.
I killed that pathetic bodyguard. Now I will kill you.
Should I? Just to stop him coming back, and also to put him out of any kind of pain that he might have been in. We've got the Soul Cube. Up and running. Yeah, Soul Cube. Are we supposed to? No. I don't know if this is a good idea or not. Well, I think I know whether it's a good idea or not. And rockets. It was actually a good idea. I didn't think it would be. Oh, if only the... Where the sodding hell is the plasma gun? Because it's given me all this ammo. Right, there's going to be something horrible waiting for me up here, isn't there? Okay, really surprised. Right, I'm going to save. Again, I told you there's going to be a lot of saving from now on because I'm terrible. And not only am I terrible, but the game's got really difficult, so... Oh, I wonder if we're going outside. We haven't been outside for yonks. Like most gamers... I'm joking. I'd like to point out I'm not like most gamers, but... Oh yeah.
I forgot about my Coke.
I know there is at least two more boss fights before the end of the game. Oh, that's disgusting. I really don't like that. Right, there's a health thing on the wall, which means we're going to get beaten up any minute now. Actually, can we go back in there? We can. I'm going to save again, just because, otherwise every time I die, we'll have to sit through that bloody loading screen again. So, we'll save here. There we go. And now, it doesn't matter if we get murdered. He said somebody had stolen his BFG. Oh god. I'm gonna run away because there's never just one imp. There we are. I knew it. There we go. Okay, dealt with quite nicely. Oh no, hang on. Nice, landing a lot more shots on target than you, my son. Oh, crap, run away. Nice! I might soul cube this dude. Oh! Is it? No, it did hit the other one, that's okay. There we go! Nice! Oh, not so nice. Oh, right in the face. Doesn't matter because there is a health station just there. And also, another reason it doesn't matter is we're regenerating more things, or killing more things for the soul cube, and stumbling over simple words. Be interesting to see what the game does throw at us. Hang on, where's my rockets one? Because I could do with reloading that. Nice, we're building these up again. And our soul cubes ready to cook again. The fact the music's gone sort of weirdly dramatic. Now, are these going to be infinite or not? Slightly concerned, they might. Hello, son. I like the way these ones actually do try and dodge. That's a nice little touch. The other one, I don't know, the others didn't really seem to be that fast. Okay, there's a definite sort of symmetrical thing going on. Where the sodding hell is the plasma gun? Ugh. I will use one more of the health point things, these. I like the way that hasn't completely disappeared yet. I don't know if that was... I think that was a rocket dude, but I'm not sure. Adrenaline? I can't remember what that does. Something. Is it double our health or something like that? No. I'll tell you what we haven't seen for a while. We haven't seen any Kako demons for yonks. Now why was there only one appeared that time? Please just give me a plasma gun. Nice. I'm only using this chain gun because it's a bit dump, and I may as well use it now. Nice. Shells and another ammo belt. Is that another adrenaline shot? God knows what they actually do. Oh! Oh, I've got stuck on a bloody edge. Hang on. Hang on! Hang on! I should be with you momentarily. Oh god, no! That was far too close. Nice! That's not the ideal gun to be on. There he is. I need to kill him! God damn it! Way! Let's keep moving. Let's not hang about for a little while, shall we? Oh, and he disappeared like a swat. Oh, I've got a feeling. Is there still one about? Reload! I'm not sure if there's still one of those things about. The kind of summony people. I don't know. God, we need to reload everything. No wonder it gave us all that cag. I was thinking, God, it's being very generous. Should have known. We've still got decent armour. Could really just do with a plasma gun though. Could really do with a plasma gun. Oh! Nice! Tried to appear and failed. Oh, rockets! I didn't realise we'd use so many. Right. Oh, my word. Whoa! 61, that fire that he lobs about does a bit of damage, doesn't it? Right, we'll also grab, there's another one, there we go. I've just noticed, having now got this far into the game, that there's like a stamina bar. I'm going to save, because that was horrible. And over a new one as well. In fact, I'm going to leave this part there. Join me again very soon, and we're going to press on and see what is waiting for us, and see if we can recover the what's his name? I don't know his name. That dude's BFG, whatever his name is, from the Sarge, which I have a sneaky suspicion I know where it is. But yeah, thank you very much for watching this, and join me again soon for more action straight from the jaws of hell. Take care.